first, since you're warmed up on guitar, would love it if you would play one of your songs for me.
Oh, I would love to.
What do you want to do?
I'll do Holdin' Out for a Cowboy.
Okay. And is that that's the current release?
Yeah, it's my current single. We just shot a video for it, which is really cool.
Oh,
so
nice. When's that coming out?
Very soon.
Okay.
We're finishing up the edits, and cool. You know, it'll be out very soon after that, so I'm excited for everyone to see that.
Nice.
There's a performance video of it now out, but I'm really excited. You guys can see a good old cowboy in there.
Is this shot on your farm?
It was.
Nice.
I went home, and we shot it, and had a real cowboy from down the road come over and help me out. So,
is he a hot cowboy?
Oh yeah. Would you expect anything less?
I would expect nothing less from you. Absolutely not.
Anyway, here's Holdin' Out for a Cowboy. Done playing these city boy games. Done chasing those red eye planes. And killing myself to reheat a flame. Done wondering who's on his line and what he's doing with all his time and if I'm good enough for him to be mine. I just need a love that's simple. He could wear a Stetson or resist all. Cause I'm needing, needing, needing something good down to the core. Who keeps it easy, easy, easy to love like Sunday morning? The strong and silent type who makes me his first choice. That's why I'm holding, holding, holding out for a cowboy. Blue jeans and riding his horse, rough hands and a real strong pull. Throwing a good woman, and he don't need much more. God, I know he exists, so I'll keep on waiting on him. My salt of the earth, gentleman. I need something to last forever, like boots and good leather. Yeah, I'm needing, needing, needing something good. Something good down to the core. Who keeps it easy, easy, easy to love like Sunday morning? He's the strong and silent type, and he makes me his first choice. So we're holding, holding, holding out for a cowboy. Yeah, it was so worth holding out for a cowboy. Holding out for a cowboy.
Yeah.